Friends, now we will see, now we will solve this magic square puzzle. First, what is a magic square? This is an 8x8 magic square. Okay, this contains 8 rows and 8 columns and 2 diagonals. Okay, 8 into 8 is what? 8 into 8 is 64. So this 8x8 magic square consists numbers from 1 to 64. And each number should occur only once. So such that, so these 8 numbers gives you 260. And these 8 numbers in the column give you 260. All the columns, all the rows. And two diagonals, this one diagonal and this one diagonal, they give you 260 each. That is the general condition for an 8x8 magic square. But my magic square, 8x8 magic squares are different. The sense they contain 4 subsquares. This is one subsquare, this is one subsquare, and this is one subsquare, this is one subsquare. Okay, subsquares are like this. These 4 numbers gives you 130. These 4 numbers give you 130. These 4 numbers give you 130. These 4 numbers gives you 130. These 4 numbers in the same color cells, these 4 cells in the same color gives you 130. These 4 cells in the same color gives you 130. These 4 cells in the same color gives you 130. These 4 numbers in the same, these 4 cells in the same color gives you 130. Center 2x2 also gives you 130. This is the way this subsquare is there, this subsquare is this, and this is the same property for this subsquare and also for this subsquare. To know more about these rules, kindly look for the video given above. Okay, now we will solve this magic square puzzle. Magic square puzzles, you can start anywhere, go anywhere, come anywhere, finish anywhere. Okay, so we can start anywhere you want. We can start here also. Okay, so what is this? These 3 numbers gives you 93. Okay, but we know that these 4 numbers should give you 130. What is this? This is 130 minus 93, 37. Okay, and then what else can find out? You can find out this one. These 2 numbers gives you number total of 30. One number is already there given, 11. What is the other number? It is 19. Okay, and then what is this? These 3 numbers gives you 121, 4 numbers should give you 130. So what is this? This is 130 minus 121, 9. Okay, what is this? These 3 numbers gives you 89, and these 4 numbers should give you 130. This 49 is the number for this cell. So, but the addition of this cell and this cell is 89. So when you see this, these 3 numbers put together give you 89. So what is the 4th number? This is 130 minus 89, 41. Okay. And what is this? These 3 numbers gives you a total of 80. And these 4 numbers gives you a total of 130. So this is 130 minus 80, 50. Okay, this is 50. What is this? These 2 numbers gives you 57. So therefore 57 minus 57. Now we will continue doing it. Okay, these 2 numbers, what is the sum of these 2 numbers? 81. This is 7. Okay, these 3 numbers are 88. So what is this? These 4 numbers are 130. This is 130 minus 88, 42. Okay, what is this number? These 3 numbers are 96 and these 4 numbers are 130. This is 130 minus 96, 34. Okay, and what else you can find out? Can you find out this one? Yes, these 2 numbers are 68 and this is 7. So these 3 numbers are 68 plus 7, 75. These 4 numbers should give you 130. So this is 130 minus 75, 55. Okay, this is 55. What is this? We seen that these 2 numbers gives you 81. This is 55. adding 10s, 65, 75, 85. So 30 minus 4, 26. Okay, answer is right, color changes. So that's it. Okay, then now we will see what else we can solve it. Okay, so this, can we solve this one? Yes, these three numbers gives you say 86. These three numbers are to give 86. These four numbers are to give you 130. So this is 130 minus 86, 44. And what else you can find out? So, and okay. Can you find out this one? Yes. These two numbers are 41. This is 25. 25 plus 41 is equal to 66. So these four numbers should be 130. This is 130 minus 66, 64. Okay. And what else you can find out? So can you find out this one? Yes. This is 19 and these four numbers gives you 133. So these five numbers will give you 133 plus 19. That's equal to 132 plus 20, 152. These five numbers gives you 152. We know that these four numbers should give you 130. This is 152 minus 130, 22. Okay. And what else you can find out? So this is 22 and these three should be, so these three, that way you cannot find out. Okay. So here we have to use a different rule here. Okay. This. These four together should give you 130. So 34 plus 26, 40, 60, 60 plus 7, 67. So this is 130 minus 67, 63. Okay. What is this then? 50 plus 63, 113. 113 plus 7, 120. This is 130 minus 120, 10 here. Answer is right, color will change. So what is this? These four numbers should give you 130. 55 plus 10, 65. 65 plus 7, 72. This is 130 minus 72, 58. Okay. And what else you can find out? So see. Okay. Can you find out this one? Yes, you can find out this one. So these two are 96. This is 30. So this is what? 96 minus 36 is equal to 60. Okay. And what is this? Can you find out this one? Yes. These two are the 96 and these three are 86. Okay. 96 plus 86. You can put it as 96 plus 4. 100. 100 plus 82. 182. So these five numbers should give you are giving 182. But these four numbers in the same color should give you 130. This is 182 minus 130, 52. Okay. And what, can you find out this one? Yes, sir. These three numbers gives you 94. This is 37. So these two numbers are 47, 57, 67, 77, 87, 97, 60, minus 3, 57. These two numbers are 57. This is 52. 52 plus 57, 109. This is 130 minus 109, 21. So what do you get here? 96 plus 21 is equal to 97. 117. Put 13 here. Answer is right. Color will change. Color has changed. Okay. So then, what else you can find out? So you can use a different formula here. This plus this is equal to this plus this. 36 plus 13 is equal to 49. 49 minus 37 is equal to 12. Okay. So that, what is this? Can you find out this one? Here you put 45 to get 260 here. Answer is right. Color has changed. And what else you can find out? So can you find out this one? Yes. These. These three numbers should give you 130, 120. Sorry. 110. 44 plus 13 is equal to 57. 57 means 100 is the breaking point. 53 plus 10, 53. You put here 53. And again, here you should put 20 to so that you get 130, because these three are up to 110. Okay, answer is right, color changes. What is this? So this is 36. 36 plus 45 is equal to, so say 41 plus 40, 81, 81 plus 20, 191, 101. You put here 29. If the answer is right, color will change. Okay. Color has changed. What is this? So 60 plus 29, 89, 89 plus 37, 96, 106, 116, 126. Put here 4. Okay. And what do you get here? Here, these three numbers gives you 125. You put 5 here. So what do you get here? These three numbers gives you 69. Put 61 here. And what do you get here? Okay. This is 36 plus 5, 41. 41 plus 61, 102. Put 28 here. So we have finished one subsquare. Okay. Now, so what else you can find out? So say this is 1, this is 1. You can find out this one. These two are 36 and these three are 121. 121 plus 36 is equal to 157. These five numbers gives you 157. We know these four numbers should give you 130. 157 minus 130, 27. Okay, and what you get here? 41 plus 27, 68. Here you put 62. Okay, what is this? Here you put 38, so that you get 260 there. And these four numbers should give you 130. 62 plus 38, 100, 127, 3. You put 3, you get answer. Okay, and what else you can find out? You can find out this one. This should give you 130. So 22 plus 11, 33 plus 62 is equal to 65, 95. You put 130 minus 95, 35 here. Answer is right. Okay. Then you find, what is this? So these three numbers should give you 121. 27 plus 35 is equal to, say, 27 plus 5, 32. 32 plus 30, 62. 62. Then here you put 59. Here you put 59. What do you get here? This is 38 plus 3, 41. 41 plus 59, 100. So here you put 30. Answer is right, color will change. Here you put 6. Okay, answer is right, color will change. And what is this? So 11 plus 35, 46. 46 plus 30, 76. This is 130 minus 76, 54. Answer is right, color will change. Center 2 by 2 should give you 130, or these 8 numbers should give you 260. Here you put 14. Okay. And here you put 43. And here you put 51. And here you put 46. So now two subsquares are finished. Okay. So what is this? These four numbers should give you 144. This is 62. So this number is 100 is the breaking point. Okay. So 100 minus 62, 38. 38 plus 44 is equal to 40, 42, 82. These three numbers are 82. This is 130 minus 82, 48. Okay. And if this is 48, what is this? Put 24 here to get 260 total. Answer is right, color will change. What is this? 40, these three numbers should give you 80. 48 plus 9, 57. 57 means here you put 23. This is 23. What is this? This is 39. Answer is right, color will change. Okay, what is this? This diagonal should be 260. Here you put 2 so that you get 260 there. And what is center 2 by 2? This center 2 by 2 should give you 130. 55 plus 26, 61, 81, 83. Put here 47. Okay, and what is this? Here you put 31. Okay, and what is this? These four numbers should give you 130. 47 plus 31, 78. 78 plus 34, 82. 92, 102, 112. So put here 18. And what is this? Here you put 15 so that you get 260 here. Okay. And what else you can find out? You can find out this one. So what is this? This is 49. And this is 89. This put together you see 89. This is 49. 49 plus 24 is equal to 53, 73. So this is these two are 73. This is 89 minus 73, 16. Okay. So answer is right, color will change. What is the diagonal here? Okay, this is 49. This is 16. That is equal to 49 plus 16, 55, 65. 65 plus 25 is equal to 70, 90. Put here 40. Okay. And what is this? Here you put 17. Okay. And what is this? Here you put 56. And what is this? Here you put 1. And what is this? Center 2 by 2 should give you 130. 40 plus 17 is equal to 57. 57 plus 16 is equal to 63, 73. Put here 57. Okay. What is this? Here you put 32. And here you put 33. And here you put 8. Now we are finished on Magic Square puzzle. Okay. Solving Magic Square puzzles involves a lot of addition subtraction, which you will be forced to do in your mind itself. Even if you start with calculator, or even if your children start with calculators, they will end up doing in mind itself. Because once they start doing in mind, they will be doing faster, that they will themselves realize. So therefore, I request you to kindly like, share and comment on my videos, and kindly subscribe the bell, subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon. And we see you with some other puzzle, some other same Magic Square puzzle tomorrow. Thank you. Good day. Bye.